Actress Alia Bhatt says working in Karan Johar's Kalank has been double fun for her as she is getting a chance to work with a unique cast in a film being directed by a friend Abhishek Verma. Alia said this while interacting with the media along with Vicky Kaushal and director Meghna Gulzar during the promotions of their upcoming film Raazi here in Mumbai on Saturday. She has already started shooting for Kalank, which will be Dharma Productions' next film starring Varun Dhawan, Aditya Roy Kapur, Sonakshi Sinha, Madhuri, Dixit and Sanjay, Dutt. Kalank, which is being co-produced by Sajid Narendwala, hero Yash Johar, Apoorva Mehta and Fox Star Studios, will release on April 19, 2019.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.